This is the Scarcity Studios YouTube channel. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. And our sponsors are Alpha Claims and Hire Birmingham, the leading and best accident management company. Get a replacement car anywhere in 1 hour. I really appreciate you joining me today, and this story broke yesterday. And tributes have been paid today to Mainz Ace, a member of 2-3 Drillas from Erdington. He was stabbed to death in the local area on Chudley Road at around 4:15 on the 29th of November. He's 25 years old, and police have said in a statement that they've arrested a man on suspicion of murder after he was stabbed in the Erdington area. He was rushed to hospital but sadly died a short time later. An 18-year-old man from Erdington was arrested for murder and he's currently in custody for questioning. Some newspapers have spoken today about the fact that people gathered round recording him lying injured on the floor as well. And this is something that, if true, is very disturbing to me and definitely nothing that I would share on the channel. A cordon remains in place at the junction of Reservoir Road and investigation is ongoing. Detective Wes Martin from the Homicide Unit said a young man has lost his life and we are doing all we can to support his family at this time. They say they have made quick progress and made an arrest early on, and they are still going through CCTV and checking dash cam footage and also doorbells. Our Mainz Ace was an original member of 2-3 Drillas and they came to fame in 2016, and he featured on the hook and the first verse of their song 2-3 Drillas. This was released on P110 and this became an anthem for the group at the time. I covered 2-3 Drillas' story on the channel about 2 years ago and I featured Mainz in that story. They would then go on to do other songs like Love No Fart, which was a remix of the old classic No Scrubs by TLC. He experimented with afro beat style productions as well, and he had a really deep tone, and this sort of subgenre would become very popular in the years that followed. He did a song called Stuck in the Dark Part 1 and 2 on GRM Daily, and his song Alpo featured samples from Paid in Full. The song depicted the brutality of the streets and how easy it is to get killed, and he reflected on the rules that he lived by and the lack of trust that he had in others. He makes references to Allah in his music and his understanding of life and death.
Would it do like I ain't on a charge? Let me pray to Allah. Bro came in like jump in the car, alhamdulillah.
In Stuck in the Dark Part 2, he talks about the motivations to make money as a younger and how he became involved in the lifestyle that he spoke about. He was a strong believer in loyalty, and this was a constant repetition in his music, and he would definitely be missed by many fans and also 2-3 Drillas.
Like me, how? I ain't never seen his face. They show love, but I know deep down half of the man just fake. They put food on my plate, me and D like Mitch and Ace. I felt it for bro, that day boy bust that case.
He hasn't done music for quite a while, as far as I'm aware, but the music that he did do definitely left an impact. This is a breaking news story, so there's not much we can discuss. And feel free to contact me at news@scarcitystudios if there's any corrections or anyone has been incriminated for any crimes they haven't been convicted of. Rest in peace to Mainz, and I'll be back again very shortly with some more news. Peace.
You know me, I could build up my line. Bang, I'm gonna stay on my grind. Only anyone trying to take what's mine.